In the São Paulo public hospital, severe cases of COVID-19 have been directed to other health institutions because their intensive care unit is already full. This is one of four public hospitals in Brazil's biggest city already operating near full capacity.
We have now 40 intensive care beds, and in the next few days we will set up 10 more, and we already have patients waiting for them. Total collapse is certainly near us. I don't think it will take more than 15 or 20 days to take the hospital's total capacity taken.
Mas isso tudo em função do crescimento acelerado que a doença
adquiriu no final de abril e agora no final de maio. Since late April, 11 out of all our 24 hospitals destined to COVID-19 cases are already over 90% full, and four of them are 100% taken. So we are at a very serious moment of the pandemic here in our city.
Brazil's public health care system is free and universal despite shortages and deficiencies. Since the outbreak, the hospitals have been stretched thin. And some analysts say in a health emergency, the system should work like a single line, and that state officials should direct private institutions to increase the number of intensive care beds when public hospitals are at full capacity.
Our estimates show that a single line is essential to save lives now. According to our models, this could avoid 15,000 deaths in Brazil and 1,000 deaths here in the state of São Paulo.
São Paulo's health secretary says the city has been paying private hospitals for some additional beds, but rejects the mandatory single line idea.
Eu acho que daria processo de judicialização muito grande.
I think this would result in court, and the last thing we need right now is to have legal disputes, right?
São Paulo is the region in Brazil hardest hit by COVID-19, and the number of cases are still increasing across the country. Authorities are now facing the challenge of reducing the spread of the virus while providing adequate health care. Paulo Cabral, CGTN, São Paulo.